Chiney Ogwumike biography, age, family, stats, injury. Nigerian-American professional basketball player, Chiney Ogwumike, popularly known as Chiney Ogwumike, was born on March 22, 1992. She plays for the Connecticut Sun of the Women's National Basketball Association, WNBA, with height 6 feet 3 inches and plays power forward. Chiney attended Cypress Fairbanks High School in Cypress, Texas, where she won the 5A state championship in her sophomore and senior seasons. In 2010, she participated in the WBCA High School All-America game where she scored 24 points and earned MVP honors for the white team. She equally played in 3 Final Fours with Stanford University. She is the younger sister of the famous basketball player, Nika Ogwumike, who also plays in the Women's National Basketball Association. Chiney signed an endorsement deal with Nike in 2014, soon after being drafted first overall in the WNBA. As of 2016, Chiney was elected vice president of the WNBA Players Association and was named a WBCA and McDonald's All-American. While at Stanford, she produced a series of viral videos about the university's student-athlete culture. Chiney concluded her Stanford career in 2014 as the all-time career scoring leader for either sex in Pac-12 conference history, a record that fell in 2016 to Kelsey Plum of Washington. In her rookie season, Chiney immediately became a starter, averaging 15.1 points per game and 7.5 rebounds per game. She was named a WNBA All-Star along with her sister Nika Ogwumike, becoming the first pair of sisters to be selected into a WNBA All-Star game. She sat out the entire 2015 season while recovering from a microfracture on her right knee that she sustained months before the season. Chiney then came back healthy for the 2016 season, playing 33 games with 18 starts while averaging 12.6 points per game. She had scored a career-high 26 points along with 15 rebounds in a regular season game win against the Dallas Wings. During the 2016 WNBA season, Chiney had signed with Hsinchu Chuen of the WCBA for the 2016-17 Chinese season. In her fifth game with the team, she scored 56 points, on 23 of 24 field goal shooting, along with 12 rebounds. In December 2016, she had to undergo surgery after injuring her Achilles while playing overseas in China during the WNBA offseason. In the 2014-15 European season, Chiney then played in Italy for Famiglia SEO. She is currently ruled out with an estimated recovery period of 6-9 months, which will cause her to miss the 2017 WNBA season. In April 2017, Chiney was suspended by the Sun for the entire 2017 season to free up a roster spot due to her injury, and that same month she also signed a contract extension. Chiney was named to the USA Basketball U18 team, which was one of 8 teams from North, South and Central America, along with the Caribbean, invited to participate in the 2010 FIBA America's U18 Championship for Women, held at the U.S. Olympic Training Center, in Colorado Springs, Colorado. The team was coached by Jennifer Itzati. Chiney started all 5 games and was the leading scorer with 13.2 points per game. She was also the leading rebounder with 7.4 rebounds per game. The USA team won all 5 games and captured the gold medal. We'll be right back.